drawn one, Mile Hiker at $1.40 is the last and being locked away. Number four, Secretly Slick at $4.60 is the second elect. Spanker looks across the line, gives the wave. We're set for a start. Fifth, Mount Gambier, quaddy first leg. They're ready and away and racing, and Hot Cadillac best to begin when Secretly Slick up on its outside early. There followed by in third placing came Mile Hiker, wider out Crusoe Kid, followed by Kerry's Cadillac, and last of all is Agent Meatball off the back. Hot Cadillac being pressed on the outside by Secretly Slick, then came Mile Hiker. Around the turn they swing, three in line. Hot Cadillac in the centre, Mile Hiker. Mile Hiker in front, flying home there was Secretly Slick. They're wide apart, Mile Hiker or Secretly Slick. Back in third place in Hot Cadillac from Crusoe Kid, and Agent Meatball back in the bunch there to pull up with after the running of race number five. This is close, always hard to line them up wide apart here, and we stand by for the placings. Mile Hiker had taken the lead in the centre, but Secretly Slick lunged, and Secretly Slick's got it on the outside in the last stride. Number four, Secretly Slick, has defeated number one, Mile Hiker. It will be for second, and third in goes to number two, Hot Cadillac. In a great finish to the fifth on the card, that trio came round the turn together and had a great battle up the straight with Mile Hiker definitely getting to the lead, but then Secretly Slick's come again out wide and has got there by a half head only on the line with 1.25 lengths between second and third. The first split of 10.85 and the overall there of 23 and 35.